Hey everyone, today I'm going to do a video tutorial for you on the Delicate palette, which is this gorgeous new palette of eyeshadows and blush. I'll show you how to get this look with this palette. Thanks for watching. Starting with our Very Fair Tinted Moisturizer. And then I'm gonna take a little bit of our liquid concealer in the shade Very Fair. And just a little bit under the eyes. Cover up my, I have a 6-month-old bags. Add a little bit on your eyelids too, and that'll help to prime for eyeshadow, help it to stay all day, and also to help make the color more vibrant, and also it'll help take away any redness or blue undertone on the eyelid. Next step I'm gonna use a little bit of Matte Minerals setting powder with our blending face brush. Just a little in the lid, just swirl the brush around. And this will help my tinted moisturizer to stay in place, and also it's going to sheer out the next foundation that I'm going to use. I'm going to take a little bit of the pressed powder foundation on top of this. Next, I will take our pressed powder in Very Fair. And again, just swirl the brush into those minerals. I'm also using the blending face brush for this, just to keep the coverage a bit lighter. And always a little bit down the neck too, just to make sure that the jawline is blended. I'm gonna do a little bit of highlighting and contouring next. I'll start with contouring, and I'm gonna use the shade Alluring, just for a light contour, and blending that under the cheekbones. You can use it as a bronzer too, so just a little bit in the hairline. And make sure that's really well blended, so I'm just gonna take my blending face brush and just go over that a little bit. Oops, blend that in. I'll use the blush brush to apply Ethereal as my highlight powder, because I think that'll go really well with the Delicate palette. And that's just going to go on the upper part of my cheekbones here and the temple. Now we're going to start with the palette itself. So I'm going to take the Sweet Pea blush, apply that on the apples of my cheeks. Just blend it on, swirling motions or sweeping motions like that. And it's just a really delicate color. Very appropriate for the name. I'm gonna take Ethereal Highlight and use that as my highlighter eyeshadow, because there isn't really a highlighter color in the palette. So I'm just gonna use that right in the inner corners of my eyes, and I'll use it under the brow as well. If your skin is a little bit darker, you can use the shade Darling as your highlight. Just probably a little bit too dark for my skin tone to use as a highlight. So the eye look that I'm doing today is called a halo eye, where it kind of has the lightest shade right in the middle of the eyelid. Yeah, just a really pretty glow to it. So I'll start with Water Lily. That's this really pretty matte pink here, and I'm gonna put that all over my eyelid. So I will take our flat end of the duo eye brush and apply it with that just over the whole eyelid. Just a really pretty matte pink, so soft, but you get a lot of color payoff with these matte shades. Next, I'm going to use the shade Macchiato, this light taupey brown. So using our tapered blending eye brush, I'm going to blend that into the crease of my eye and to the outer edge. And take a little bit of that also to this inner corner, and that's going to help just create a nice contrast between the colors when you're doing that halo in the middle of the lid. We're going to go with the darkest shade, which is Haunt. So it's sort of a silvery taupe shade. And again, I'm going to use my tapered blending eye brush. And this shade is going to go just right in that outer corner, that just to add a little bit of depth. But I want to keep this look a little bit lighter. Then I'm going to smudge a little bit of the macchiato under the eyes too, just with the flat end of the duo eye brush. So this will be like my eyeliner under the eyes. So this shade Darling is the last color we're using for the eyes. So I'll take a little bit right the inner half of under the eyes there. And then the icing on the cake for this halo look is using Darling right in the center of the eyelid. And it's just going to be glittery and really sweet looking. So just dotting that on right to the center of the lid. And that's why you want to add those darker shades on the outer corner, so it adds that contrast. So just pat that on and don't blend it too much. Now I'm going to do some eyeliner, and I'm going to use a super, super thin line of ink liquid eyeliner. So that's the color black. And it's got a nice precision brush, so it allows you to get a really thin line. Last step on the eyes is mascara. So I'm going to add a nice thick coat of mascara, and I'll use the shade black. If you want, you can do the lower lashes too. The final step to this delicate look is using raspberry lipstick. And here's the completed look.